Maybe if you get a smart, somehow in a smart way to take track position, maybe take it. I don't know what one would be here, but.
Yeah, I mean, I might see some opportunities, but I think the best thing for me to do is just race hard and get it, you know, try to pick them off one by one here early. Just have to do it smart, not get myself in the middle of chaos. Sometimes that's easier said than done, though. But good luck, man. You run hard and, you know, don't be giving up spots. Just go for it. 24 laps, that's not enough time to really be laying back, so just go hard.
10-4. Good luck, man.
I think it's caught up right here. I can get up for you, man. What you want there, and I'll count you guys down to the restart mark. All right, buddy, pace car is in. Green, green, green. Don't switch yet. There you go, door. All right, both lanes have help. Here comes your shove. Here comes your shove. He's using that air off of you. He's not on you tight right now, but he is there at your door. Now you're pulling him, though, out there. You are pulling him. Come on, I mean, he's still out there. Still there. On you tight, real tight. You're clear. Yeah, you're clear. Good job, man. Awesome job.
Whatever the 30 is.
Outside door, not on your tight though. Still out there on your real tight. All right, two outside. Still three wide. Still three wide. Three wide. Outside door. Two wide now. You're pulling him though out there. You are pulling him. Come on, I mean, still out there. Still there. Outside lane is getting a lot of help. Real tight in the outside lane. One back off of you. All right, both lanes have help. Here comes your shove. Here comes your shove. Clear, 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 clear. There you go, buddy. Door. All clear. All clear. Outside door, not on your tight though, in the middle. In the middle, three wide. All clear, all clear. Two wide now, still there, still there. We got real jammed up on the outside though, so that might help our row. You're clear, you're clear, you're clear. There you go, buddy, door. Still there, still there. There you go, lines up out there, still right with you. Bumper, bumper, still there. Here comes your push. All clear, all clear. There you go, buddy. Door. Real tight outside. You're going to try to slow down off the corner here if you can. Still lined up. You got closer help than the outside, but he tried to keep you slow there. Still out there on your real tight. You're clear. You're clear. You're clear. one outside. There you go, buddy. Door. There you go. There you go. Lined up out there. Still right with you. Bumper, bumper. Still there. Here comes your push. Still lined up out there. A lot of help with you now. You're pulling him, though, out there. You are pulling him. Come on. I mean, still out there. Still there. Clear high. Clear high. Go door. There you go. There you go. Lined up out there. Still right with you. All right, both lanes have help. Here comes your shove. Here comes your shove. No run. No run. Two by two. Still lined up there. Lined up outside. Both of you have help there. You're clear. You're clear. You're clear. Inside, door, all clear, all clear. Inside door, they're pushing down their door. Door. I'm gonna see you in your mirror there, make sure he helps you. Door. Go use that air, watch the middle. Bumper, bumper, bumper. All clear, all clear.
On the wall, be careful.
Sorry guys, on me.
Outside door, not on you tight though. Still out there on your real tight. Just gotta roll on the outside on the board here. Alright, you cleared him. Good job, buddy.
I meant to say that over your radio.
Oh, that's alright, I saw it.
There you go, pull that air, we'll get a good run off of you. There you go, buddy. Door. No run, no run. Two by two. Still outside. Still outside. Bumper's still up there. He is still there. Clear high. Clear high.
I'll catch y'all later. Been wrecked twice.
All right, buddy. See ya.
Inside door. One inside still. No help there. Just lined up inside. You go real tight on the bottom. You got help coming to you.
Jamie Walker hit the wall.
Still down there. Use that air. You'll get the run off the corner. You're clear. You're
clear.
Look
like you got some damage.
Yeah, I believe so.
I don't even recognize his truck. I'm used to him being in the green Mountain Dew.
Yeah, I think he slowed up a little bit.
Door. Still lined up. You got closer help on the outside, but he's trying to keep you slow there. Bumper, bumper, still there. Here comes your push. And you are clear.
Getting you some TV time, ain't you?
Yeah, I'm doing okay. Just keeping it out of trouble. Trying to keep up with the track. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Getting real tight off two.
Way through this time.
What are you doing, Wes? I'm trying to wreck a field, being a lap down.
Seth's pitting now?
Trust me, you'd be the first.
I can't make it, so I'm 24-680.
Oh, yeah. Right there would have been a wreck if I wasn't going on that.
I might pit now.
Down.
He's getting ready to get some help here, trying to slow down. Still lined up out there. A lot of help with you now. Clear high. There you go. Clear high. Outside. Still there.
I'm going to go in right here.
Yeah, I think I will.
Still line three going, you're running 29.
I'm out of help with you now, and you are clear.
Pitting, pitting.
36 pitting. 48 pitting.
54 pitting.
Door, door, door. Still gonna be there. You're clear, you're clear. Good job, man. Awesome job.
Hey, Ricky, let's see where we're at the end of pit stops.
Yeah, well, since you're going to have to make an extra pit stop, I ain't going to worry about it.
Not pit box. At a 14.5, that's just awful.
Door, middle of the racetrack. Clear high, there you go, clear high. Door, door, door. Still gonna be there. Clear high, there you go, clear high. Door, door, door. Still gonna be there. All clear, all clear. Door. Real tight there still. Slow down there. Clear, clear. One inside, one inside. Door. Clear, 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 clear.
39 pitting in this time.
Door. You're clear, you're clear.
Pitting.
Hey Tim, I'm pitting
slap. 31 pitting this time by.
Four truck pitting this time by. A big push though. There you go,
66
clear.
Pitting this time by.
8 pitting this time. Hey Tim.
Next time by, Shane.
Right behind you.
Yeah, I don't know how they're making an extra lap.
I want this fuel still.
You might cycle out with the lead. I think you're going to.
Yeah, I'm in the lead right now. Or will
you?
Here you go. Good move.
Should be, anyway.
Thank you.
see you up there in sixth place, hell yeah.
I'm three cars behind you, so I think I'm going to cycle out at fourth. You're going to be the leader, and I'll be fourth.
How's your temp and handling?
I made it up to seventh before that pit stop. Driving through the field. Put it three wide a couple times, probably made some guys nervous, but had to do it.
Got the channel spot.
Shane, go ahead and one.
Check your phone.
Might pit at 40.
That's what I was sitting here thinking about, man. I'm afraid to, if we pit at 40, which that'd be great if it goes green the whole way, but if we pit at 40, that's an awful lot of laps to be waiting. I mean, you won't go a lap down, so I guess it'd be all right if the caution comes down. It might be all right. We could probably pull it off and still stay on the lead lap or at least in the lucky dog spot. But yeah, I think 40. Talk myself into it. But there'll be some guys making it to 50. So that's 10 laps. And a caution could come out. Thank you.
Hang on a second.
Maybe 41? I don't know.
I'm going right into 40. I'm going to stick with 20, 40, 60, 80, I guess. Alright, I'm going to fit in this time, Jamie, this time.
Maybe I can.
Door. And you are clear.
I was able to get down. I'm ahead of the leader, 1.5.
Outside, still there. Clear
high. Good deal.
You're clear. You're clear.
I'm going to pit this time. Keep going, Rick.
Door, middle of the racetrack. All clear. All clear. Outside door, not on your tight rope. And you are clear.
Are there a lot of people making it to 25?
I know Bobby Terrell did. I think most of them hit it at 24. Justin Michael went in at 24. But Bobby Terrell went 25. And a couple others.
There you go, buddy. Door. Hi, both lanes have help. Here comes your shove. Here comes your shove. You're clear.
Bobby
You're
ran
clear.
In the top
Good
five
job,
that
man.
First awesome. Run. I don't know how he made it. Not like he was hanging back, saving fuel.
He just stretched it.
Yeah, maybe.
I ran really hard, and like I said, I have just under one lap left when I went to pit road. So you could do it, but you might run out.
Take a load down here, Pete.
I'd say they'll all start pitting right here this time by. Because they're on lap 49 right now.
Yeah, people are pitting.
99 pitting in this car.
Yeah, Bobby Terrell stayed out, so he's the only one making it to 50, it looks like. Him and Scott Formosa.
How far back are they?
Let's say I'm 4 seconds behind you and he's 7 seconds behind me.
31 pitting this time by.
18 this time by.
If it goes green, we're screwed as far as winning. But Bobby Terrell's got to lock up.
66 pitting in.
Eighty pitting.
Halfway this time by.
Wow, he made it a long way.
Pitting, Michael.
Sorry about that, Scott. It ran out.
Formosa's on pit road, Jeff Ryan, Chris Cole.
No time by, Greg.
A couple others.
No time by, though.
I don't know how they're doing it.
Did you check your fuel when you went to pit road?
No, I didn't even look at it. Because once I pit that first time at lap 21, I was committed every time after that for a four-stop race.
Caution's out.
Oh!
Car yellow flag is waving.
Hell yeah, that worked out perfect.
Oh, bitch. Sorry, man. My spotter never even told me he was there.
I think I really lost out.
I never saw you.
That's what you needed right there.
I think you're going to be a lap down.
You're the leader.
Yeah.
Behind that 98.
Can't be a lap down. You're the leader.
No,
who the hell
did I
hit?
Bobby and all them might be a lap down.
You should probably know that.
No, they're behind me. They're in fifth.
I never
Justin
seen
fourth,
the F1 or the F3
it all
other than
everybody's on
me. And then when I touched you, my spotter.
Well, we can go 24-24 now.
Only thing it might be, some of these guys might take two where they just pitted like Bobby. But he's definitely going to come back down pit road. But he might
but
take
we can
two.
Go, we can go 24-24 from here, right?
Yeah, I mean, we're good from this point on. Just I'm saying there might be a few guys take two and get track position right here, but Bobby Terrell might not because he's already in fifth, so there's no real big gain for him taking two. So everybody will come back down pit road, take fuel and four tires. I
open
think.
This time, Greg.
So that worked out perfect.
I don't like having you up here close to me now. I've been having fun leading laps. Got the old Michigan man coming up here.
I don't think it's my night. I don't like this tighter setup. I'm burning my right front up.
You're good.
I don't know. It don't feel like the Michigan setup that I like.
I was 92-92.
I was 90-92. gonna lose a lot of spots just based on where I pit at. Had horrible stops the entire race. God, I lost probably 4 spots.
I don't see any debris here, bud, but they were out by the wall right here.
That pit box is killing me, man. I've had 14 plus stops every single time, and then for whatever reason, I'm just horrible getting back up to the end of
behind
my road.
17.
Two guys stayed out, Greg and Jeff.
That's 95-95 that time.
Yeah, 95-94. I'm taking a little bit more care of the right front, I guess. At least on that little run there. 95-96 on the lefts.
I'm gonna go to lap 78 and be it.
So 78 will give you 22. Yeah, 78. I like it.
I went in third and came out ninth. That's, I mean, well, two guys stayed out, so basically seven. So I lost 4 spots on pit road. That's all right, though. You're starting third. I mean, you got fresh tires. Even those couple laps that Greg's got on it, you should be able to blow right past him in these early laps, just driving in deep.
He's got to have at least 3 or 4 on there, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's got a few of them. So just get around him, that way you can start setting sail.
I don't know if Seth Fowdy's been holding back or not, but I've been keeping better pace than him. He's been creeping back up on me on a longer run, just a little bit. But
you're running a good race, man, because I haven't been able to close in on you at all. You've been running exactly the same as I have. You've been killing me off pit road, because I don't know why, other than where your pit box is closer to the end, you're getting back up to speed quicker than I am before I even get to the end of pit road. So whenever I made up time coming onto pit road, by the time we exited, you'd stretched it back out to 4 seconds. But then we got steady right there, you know, while we
I was good. I was good on pit road both times in the green.
Okay, we got the big antenna hooked.
I mean, I hit it 55
miles
an hour and stayed 55 all the way down.
Do a radio check and get your tire fans on.
Hit my box real good.
This is what this race needed, man, just to create some excitement. That's why I ended up, whenever they first announced that caution clock in the truck series, I thought, well, that's stupid. But now I love it, because that's, you know, they did it for the fans, so them races wouldn't get stretched out and boring.
I like the segments. I like how that's working out.
Yeah.
I was paying points for
those
guys.
That's basically a glorified caution clock, is all that is.
Yeah, but it's paying points.
Yep.
Stay right up with him until we get off the corner here, then we'll do a normal deal.
All right, good luck.
Yep, you too.
I got damaged on me. Yeah, I've had quite some myself.
10 from the mark, 5 away. Green, big green. Door. Bumper, bumper, still there. Here comes your push. Still outside. Still outside. You're clear, you're clear, you're clear. Door, door, door. Still gonna be there. You're clear. He's getting ready to get some help here, trying to keep the slow down. Outside lane's getting a lot of help. Real tight in the outside lane. One back, back off of you. Clear high, clear high. Outside door. Clear high. There you go. Clear high. Outside door. Not on your tight though. There you go. There you go. Lined up out there. Still right with you. Bumper, bumper. Still there. Here comes your push. Still lined up out there. A lot of help with you now. And you are clear. Outside. Still there. He's getting ready to get some help here, trying to keep slow down. They got real jammed up on the outside row, so that might help our row. Still there, still there. On the tight, real tight. You're clear. Not real tight, buddy. Half off him. Half off him. One inside, one inside. All clear, all clear. Door. He's getting ready to get some help here, trying to keep the slow down. He got real jammed up on the outside row, so that might help our row. Clear, 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 clear. Outside, still there. It's gonna roll on the outside off the four here. Still there, you got closer help here. All right, both lanes have help. Here comes your shove, here comes your shove. Still lined up there, lined up outside. Both of you have help there. All right, both lanes have help. Here comes your shove. Here comes your shove. Still outside. Still outside. Outside lane is getting a lot of help. Real tight in the outside lane. One back, back off of you. Has your balance changed much? Still outside. Just gotta roll on the outside off the four here. Real tight outside. You're gonna try to throw it down off the corner here if you can. And you are clear. Door, door, door. Still gonna be there. Still there. Not on your tight. Not on your tight. Not on your tight. Still out there. Slow up down here. They're not pushing you. That's off awesome corner. Still outside. Still outside. Still lined up there. Lined up outside. Both you have help there. Clear high. There you go. Clear high. Half back, still half, still half.
Got one in a while if you're good.
Sorry, I didn't know anybody was outside of me.
Pretty wide here.
Go door. All right, you've cleared him. Good job, buddy. One inside. All right, he's still there. Use that air. One inside still. All clear, all clear. Outside, still there. Still out there on your real tight. Still there, still there. Now you're pulling him though out there. You are pulling him. Come on, I mean, still out there. Still there. All right, you've cleared him. Good job, buddy. off of you.
I don't know if Fowdy's been saving his tires as well. In the last five laps, man, he's been diving in hard.
So use that air, watch the pedal.
I think he's been saving them all race long during the run.
Bumper, bumper, bumper.
Great fitness time.
No help there, just lined up inside.
Late in the run, he was doing that to me too. I don't know how he was doing it.
Yeah, he's definitely been making them last longer.
Might fit next time by.
They going next time?
Yeah, maybe I can get out on these guys. Being out front is a big deal.
I think I'm going to stick with 78.
Yeah, I sure screwed that. I was worried if you got slowed down at times.
Yeah, I'm going in.
No.
Alright.
Pitting new flat, pitting new flat. Number one pitting new flat.
You're clear. You're clear.
They still haven't gone in yet?
Yeah, Justin Michael went in.
Play two right here, guys. Play two.
Fitness. 36 fitness time, Bobby.
Going high here, Bobby. Come on up.
Go, buddy. Pull that air, slow down as best you can. You're clear. You're clear. No pushes, no pushes there.
Try to hold the down, Bob. All good.
Not on your sight right now, but he is there at your door. You're pulling him though out there. You are pulling him. Come on, I mean, he's still out there. Still there. You're clear. You're clear. Good job, man. Awesome job. Half off you, one off you.
Killing me in 3 and 4.
He's got pressure tires in you, so him
half
coming
out
of the pits in front of you really killed you because he's got 2 laps better tires, plus he's got the lead on you.
Go low. I'll give you
outside,
room.
Outside. Still there. He's getting ready to get some help here. Trying to keep him slowed down.
I'll let you come off the corner, okay?
Don't mind.
So you're
no,
you're fine.
Helping
just
me outside, but he's trying to keep you slowed there. Clear high.
Just know you're faster, so go get him.
Coming to you, halfback. Outside door, not on your tight though. You're clear, you're clear, you're clear. Caution is out, caution is out.
Oh!
That's huge.
That is crazy right there.
You want to turn your engine fan on? Yeah.
When he goes on the road, try to stay right up on his bumper.
Yeah. That just ruined my race, though, because there's no way I can get off pit road without losing spots.
Got still 2 to go to claim that, guys.
Take 2.
I don't know about that.
My last run was a full run, 92.95 on the lefts. I mean, once you get track position, you might be able to do it. If anything, it might loosen you up a little bit. I don't know. Do what you're comfortable with, but I think if you had the lead, it might be a big deal. Maybe not, though. I don't know.
I feel like a pack of wolves would be on my ass.
Yeah, you're probably right.
If I could get a 12-second stop for once, then maybe I could make up for where my pit box is. Dumbasses, take two, man.
You want to turn your engine
on? I guess it's their option, but shit.
Behind that, 87.
Jamie Walker's the only one that got confidence in making it work.
Yeah.
Don't forget, guys, you got till two to go to claim it.
Either way, if I can make it to the end, staying up here where I'm at, it's a good finish, good race. I was hoping for a podium, but I'm not going to let myself get disappointed
with
it.
This is probably the best broadcast race you've ever ran.
Yeah, I'm pretty damn happy with myself.
So you'll hear your name a lot when you watch this broadcast. Coast Guard all over the TV.
I want the podium, though, man. That's what I want. But either way,
no reason why you can't get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna
give
it a
shot. You're the third car in line with four tires.
You took two.
All right, guys, that one's gonna go under review.
The three up front took two. Me and Justin Michael took four.
I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen here. I mean, if it goes green for eight laps, I don't see how two tires is going to be able to win.
I don't either, but I mean, who knows? I mean, mine wore down to 95. So, I mean, that's a...
Mine were 96, 97.
Yeah, so, I mean, that's quite a bit of wear.
Yeah.
But, you know, maybe, you know, like I said, where it might loosen it up. It might actually make it turn better through the corners.
Yeah, but you're going to lose overall grip in 3 and 4, I think, and really have to slow the truck down.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what happens. It'll be 9 laps when we take the green, so... quite a bit of time here at Michigan, 40-second lap times.
Yeah.
That's a lot of racing. That's 18 miles.
Got Kleber and Waite up there on two tires.
Yep.
One to go.
Tommy Ryan is a lap down. So
ten
Jamie
to go.
Walker's your leader,
ten to go.
Justin Kleber second. Michael Waite third.
Watch out for tire spin, guys. Just FYI. I don't know that you'll have any, but just be careful.
Thank you. All right, man. Good luck. Give her help.
All right, buddy. Good luck.
We could somehow get Justin Michael to get shuffled out where he's, you know, hung up on the outside line the behind some of these guys on two. That might pay off.
Hi, bud. Hey, car is in. Go, come on. There you go, buddy. Door. Clear high. There you go. Clear high. One inside. Both lanes have help. Nobody's getting a big push though. A lot of good help coming here. Two inside. Fitting is out. Two inside. Inside door. They're pushing down their door. Two wide now. Door on you real tight. You're clear.
Fuck. My race. Go get it.
Inside door, they're pushing down their door. Real tight there still.
Did I ruin your race? There.
All clear.
It was fucking
three
flavor.
Wide. Door, two wide now. No help there, just lined up inside. One inside still. A lot of good help coming here. All clear.
Here.
Inside door, they're pushing down their door. You're clear, you're clear.
At 17, sorry if I hit you two laps to go out of two there. I don't know whether I did or not.
Project the room, are going.
Yeah, man.
Didn't mean to take the three wide, Bobby, back there.
Oh, that was me.
There you go, door. Outside lane is getting a lot of help. Real tight in the outside lane. One back off to you. Outside lane is getting a lot of help. Real tight in the outside lane. One back off to you. Five to go. You're pulling him though out there. You are pulling him. Come on. I mean, still out there. Still there. He's using that air off of you. He's not on you tight right now, but he is there at your door. Still lined up out there. A lot of help with you now. You're clear.
Good save, Michael.
Door. Still gonna be there. Still lined up there, lined up outside. Both you have help there. Still lined up. You got closer help than the outside, but you tried to slow there. It's real tight outside. You're going to try to slow down off the corner here if you can. All clear. All clear. Go, buddy, outside. It's going to be two at the line, two at the line. It's going to roll on the outside off the four here. Still lined up. You got closer help in the outside, but he's trying to slow there. He's using that air off of you. He's not on your tight right now.
Where you at,
he's
Tim?
For door. You're clear. You're
clear.
Got wrecked. Good job.
By Cleaver. Awesome. I'm way back here in 20th.
Inside door. They're pushing down their door. All right, he's still there. Use that air. Bumper, bumper, bumper. All clear, all clear. White flag this time, white flag this time. Door on you real tight. It's gonna roll on the outside off the four here. All right, both lanes have help. Here comes your shove, here comes your shove. Hold the air.
Looks like I'm gonna get second.
Clear high. There you go. Clear high. Outside. Still there. Still lined up out there. A lot of help with you now. Still outside. Still outside.
Good job, guys.
Nice one, winning.
Still up there. He is still there.
Good run. Get out of here, Maul.
Good
bumper,
run,
bumper. Still there. Here comes your push.
Thanks, mate.
And you are clear.
One of these days, I'm going to finish in front of that 87 truck.
Check a flag, bud, right here. No pressure. We're going to stop you at the start-finish line out by the grass to get your
cash
plate off.
Cash master to pit stop. How about that?
I'm going to go back and look at what happened with the two tires. That was crazy with weight there. I mean, everybody was squeezing the engine.
Man, it never fails when the idiots take two tires in front of me late in a race like that. It always ends up ruining my race. Always. I mean, almost, it's like 99% of the time it happens.
I think he finished in the top five.
Who did?
Kleber, I believe,
yeah,
did.
He finished sixth, fucker.
Have to go look and see what happened between the two. Where do I go for TeamSpeak? Is there one I'm supposed to go to?
Oh, yeah. You might need to run over to USR and ask them. It's race spots, but I don't have it. I don't know what it is.
All right.
So, yeah, go ask somebody.
User disconnected from your channel.
You know, Kleber turned down into Fowdy and then pushed him back up into me. Oh, well.